worst mistake anyone's ever
made. Like that is the most toxic dirt.
Yeah, you don't want
that. I thought you were going to say they tested it and they found that
night the princess had been loved by Caris. It was a forbidden love, the high priestess being bound by all vows to the god Karnak himself. But now Anunka was dead, and the vows were no longer binding. Caris now attempted the ultimate in blasphemy. Using the timeless scroll of life, said to have been written by the hand of the god Karnak himself, he tried to bring back to life the princess he loved.
O thou Lord of Souls, O thou Lord of the Tomb, thou mighty one of Amenten, let not these limbs be without wound, let them not pass away, and let them not suffer from corruption. Make supple these limbs and strong these sinews. Refill, O my soul, this heart with tenderness, that she may walk again the land of Ken in all her strength and beauty.
I just went out of the room.
Provide security.
Go ahead.
Intruder alert. Send a team to my quarters immediately.
On our way, Chief.
So where's the straw? I assume you want gold spun from straw. Who are you? Surely you must know. You're just telling the little one all about me.
I know what you look like, but you're not.
Don't say it. I don't like the sound of it, you know.
Rumpelstiltskin.
And you didn't think that would make me break into and disappear, did you? Not this time. I learned my lesson back in the kingdom. I don't make deals like that anymore. The local constabulary. Gents, show me a small bit of courtesy and I'll be very...
safe journey.
Do you want to wear your witch's hat, Loki? It's on my desk. I already know the answer's no. No? You want to eat your witch's hat?
Just looking up a quest, just 1 minute.
Alright, I'm trying to get Loki to put his hat on and come on camera in a hat. Got it! You're such a good boy in your witch's hat! Aren't you such a good boy in your witch's hat? Who's a good boy? Who's the bestest boy? Yeah! You're such a good boy! You are so good, Loki. You know, wave? No? No waving? And also, no more hat, apparently. What do you get for being so cute? What do you get for being so cute? Good boy. Good boy.